This is Mission Control Houston. Wednesday, September 4th, and the International Space Station crew has completed the removal of a Japanese cargo ship from the station and sent it on its way to a destructive entry back into Earth's atmosphere. The Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency sent its H-2 transfer vehicle number 4 to orbit on August the 3rd. It arrived at the station and was installed on the Harmony module on August 9th. Since then, the Expedition 36 crew members unloaded 3.6 tons of supplies that it carried, some of it inside the pressurized container and some unpressurized on a pallet inserted into the side of the vehicle. They reloaded it with trash and items that were no longer needed on board the station. The hatch to the HTV-4 was closed on Tuesday. On Wednesday morning, the crew commanded the opening of the restraints holding the HTV to Harmony, and ground controllers commanded Canadarm2 to remove the vehicle from its docking port and placed it into proper position. At 11:20 a.m. Central Time, Flight Engineer Karen Nyberg sent the commands for the arm to release the white stork. The cargo ship was allowed to drift away from the station for several minutes before Flight Engineer Luca Parmitano sent the command for the first of four engine firings to move HTV away from the station's orbit. Its flight is being monitored by the Japanese flight control team, the HTV flight control team, and it is that team that will command the final entry of the vehicle into the atmosphere coming up on Saturday, September the 7th, when it and its cargo will be safely destroyed. Station Commander Pavel Vinogradov and his crew now turn their attention to another dynamic event next week, when he and flight engineers Chris Cassidy and Alexander Mizurkin get in their Soyuz vehicle and undock for the station for the trip back to Earth. A good bit of their time this coming week will be devoted to packing up and preparing to come home after some 5.5 months in space. They're due to depart the station on September the 10th at 6:37 p.m. Houston time and land in Kazakhstan just before 10 o'clock Houston time that same night. Their undocking from the station next week will mark the start of Expedition 37 and Fyodor Yurchikhin's second tour of duty as the International Space Station commander.